Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the Louisville Cardinals and Texas Tech. Welcome to all of you and MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick alongside Kyle Peterson.
The sun's shining, we're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The sophomore is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a change, a curveball, a slide piece, and a sinker ball. And here's the first pitch of the ball game. And the batter takes a ball to start this one off. Fastball misses upstairs. That one's a little high. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number nine is up next. The runner's back in time. This one's hammered to second, one out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Red Raiders have an outfield that's fundamentally sound. The only time they have a problem on some of the real tough play.
There really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're gonna get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them, and that's a defense you can live with.
Fastball is in. Fastball low. Fastball up, but in the zone for a strike. Two balls and a strike. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. Hit to the left side of the infield. Right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws. The junior is aboard with a base hit. Pickoff throw to third. Bases are loaded. Missed with a fastball there. Bases loaded, one out. Hit out to right. He's out of there. Pickoff throw to third. Fastball outside. Bases are loaded. Changeup outside for a ball.
Right.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Misses low with the fastball.
Ball
four, and that will score a run. So a run comes home. Bases are loaded. It's 1-0. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Bases are loaded. High fastball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. changeup inside for a ball. Three balls, two strikes. He's going to try to steal home. The side is retired. The junior is going to be starting.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Here's how the home team offense will set up. Number two is at short. He'll be batting second. Breaking ball is low. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. There's a fly ball. Barely got a glove on that one. That's the first error of the game. The Cardinals have infielders who end up with a lot of close plays at first because of those weak arms.
And it makes it tough on the mound as well. You can't just rely on a ground ball to be an out. They have to get to that ball real early.
Bunted at and missed. Breaking ball misses in. Oh. Breaking ball outside for a ball.
Ball four.
Ball four, he walked him. Changeup misses low. Changeup in the zone for a strike. Bit low. Two two. There's a fly ball. He makes the play. Throw to third. Pacheco is up next. One out with runners now at first and second. Foul off the left side. High fastball for a strike, 0-2. Two gone. Benjamin is digging in. Fastball up high for a ball. Sinking fastball, one ball, one strike. Oh. Fastball outside. Fastball in there at the letters. The play to end the inning. Texas Tech strands two, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's 1-0. Number 23 is up next. He hits a liner back up the middle. The throw to second. The senior is aboard with a double. There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike. The ball hit out to left. Makes the catch for the first out. Over to second.
One down.
Fastball inside. A ball and no strikes. Outside for a ball with a change. Fastball missed low. Three balls, no strikes. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first. Now two outs. Ground ball to the left side. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Louisville leaves a man on third, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's 1-0. There's a fly ball to center. He's on with a single. Number 24 is up next. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. One away.
Ready for two.
One out here in the bottom of the second. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Throw to first. Just keeping him honest. The throw over and almost got him. Swing and a miss. Got him with a fastball. Peter inside for a ball.
Right.
Breaking ball for a strike on the outside edge. Breaking ball outside. Toward the left. Makes the stop. He gets on to keep the inning alive. Number six is 0 for 1 today. Two gone. Fastball outside. Two on, two out. Fastball is low. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike.
Two.
Strike with a breaking ball up. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That one had eyes. Here's the long throw. He's on with a single. swing and a miss on the fastball, low and away.
Huh.
Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Two balls and a strike.
Foul back.
Oh.
Just missed with a fastball. Three and two. The runner goes. A run comes in, bases are loaded. It's tied at one. Horn is 0 for 1 today. That one's high, and that one's deep, and it's gone for a homer.
Base is juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate. Gets it right there. Ball hammered out. Over the fence, it's a grand slam home run.
How about that grand slam? The scouts will know this kid's name after this stunning Pontiac game-changing performance.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Pacheco is digging in. Fastball inside. Fastball misses low for a ball. Bounce off the fists and fouled out of play. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Knee-high change for a strike over the inside corner. Hit towards second. That's the third out. After two, it's 5-1.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first and is there in plenty of time. Hit to right. Just off the edge of his glove. He'll throw to second. Number 11 is up next. Hit out to right, and the right fielder is there.
Hey, back it up for two.
Number 25 is digging in. Change misses inside. That's a ball. Ground ball to first. He's rounding third. The fielder comes up with it and throws. There's a one-out double. Runners move to second and third. It's 5-2. A fly ball. He might have a play on this one. Two gone. The runner at third will tag. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. Barely got a glove on that one.
Let's go, two down.
Oh.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0.
Oh.
Fastball is high. A strike with a breaking ball at the knees over the outside edge. Grounder hit the shortstop.
On to first.
The inning's over. Louisville leaves a man on second. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 5-3.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
The junior comes to the plate. A heater down low for a ball. Foul ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. And struck him out. Hit back toward the pitcher. He's on with a single. The Cardinals are making a substitution. Ochoa is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
A change paints the inside corner at the letters. High chopper toward first. There's a high changeup hanging out of the zone. Fastball inside. Three and two. A ground ball headed for the hole. Right through the hole. Throw to third. The sophomore is on with the single. Number eight is digging in. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. He's out. Number 22 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. A fly ball and a run will come in to score. He's on with a single. Number six is up next. Hit to the left side. That's the third out. Texas Tech strands two. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 6-3.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
Breaking ball outside off of the plate. There's a line drive into left. He's out of there. Number one is digging in. Misses outside, a fastball. That's way back. Reaches into the stands to make the grab. Two gone. There's a fly ball. That retires the side and they go 1-2-3. In the middle of the fourth, it's 6-3. That deuce missed away for a ball. Hits a shallow center. throw to third. The junior is on with a double, and there's nobody out. This one's hit to straightaway center. Hangs in the air long enough for a play.
Makes the catch for the first out.
One down out here. Let's go one down.
Fouled to the right side. Pulled the string but missed too high.
Fouls it off.
Line drive, deep right, down the line. The runner will try to score, and it will score a run.
Pacheco is on with an RBI double. It's 7-3. Benjamin is up next.
Grounded to third. The throw across the infield. That's in time for the out.
We got two.
Oh. The change misses downstairs. That's high for a ball on a changeup. Here's the 3-1 pitch. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Over to first. The inning's over. Texas Tech leaves a man on second and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 7-3.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Oh. Change up down low for a ball. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The junior has another base hit, and there's nobody out. Oh. High breaking ball. Oh. Ball outside. He missed with the changeup. Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball.
Awful.
Walked him on four pitches.
Don't play that, boys.
Oh. Breaking ball too far off of the plate for a ball.
First and second with nobody out. Oh. Outside, missed with the fastball.
Oh.
Fastball just missed.
Right.
Breaking ball right down the middle. That will set up the force at any bag.
Go get ready for two.
Bases are loaded. Oh. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes.
Oh.
Missed away with that breaking ball.
takes a called strike on a fastball. Missed with a fastball there. It works as well as a hit. The walk drives in the run. Texas Tech narrows the lead to 3. It's 7-4. The Red Raiders are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Fastball above the letters for a ball.
Oh.
Change misses outside. That's a ball. Two balls, no strikes. Hit on a line. He gobbles that ball up. Number 23 is on with a one-out single. He squares to sacrifice. He drops down a bunt. Foul off the right side. A chopper toward first. That's in time for the out. That will go down as a fielder's choice. Number 1 is up next. Pickoff throw to second. Tried a backdoor breaking ball and got it in. No balls and one strike. He hits a liner back up the middle. The runner will try to score. That's the third out. Louisville leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 7-6.
You don't have to score them all at once. Chip away, and that'll work. They're right back in this one.
Fly ball to center field. Should be easy. He'll round first. Throw to third. He's on with the double. Nobody out. They'll go for a sacrifice. This one's fouled back. Fouled back on the screen. 0-2. Change misses up and in. Fly ball to left field. He should be able to get to this. He's out. Number 22 is now 2-for-2 at the plate today. Ochoa is leaving the ball over the plate.
No, and he won't be in there much longer if this keeps up.
Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. And the ball just touches his glove on the diving try. Breaking ball caught the inside corner. Foul tip.
grounded to first. He's out of there. And a run will come in to score.
So a run comes home. It's 8-6. Number four is digging in.
Right.
A letter high breaking ball caught the outside corner for a strike. And he takes a fastball up high. This one's popped into foul territory.
What a catch!
Texas Tech strands two and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's 8-6.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Grounder up the middle and through, right through the hole.
Number nine is on with a leadoff single.
Hit toward third. Over to first. Not in time. He beats it out for an infield single.
Number 44 is one for two today with a single.
Hits a shallow center. Here's the long throw.
Number 44 is on with the single. Nobody out.
Gets a strike with the fastball at the knees. Change misses away.
One and one. Puts it down toward third.
Throw to first. And the ball just touches his glove on the diving try.
Number 11 is on thanks to the fielder's choice. And there's one away. Change up in tight for a ball. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Breaking ball up, catches the outside corner. Missed outside with a fastball. He gives up the walk. Number 22 is up next. Pickoff play. Bases are loaded. Fastball tails outside for a ball. Popped up. Two gone. Number 23 is two for three today with a single and a double.
Right.
A changeup over the heart of the plate for a strike.
Oh.
The changeup misses too low for a ball.
Hit back toward the pitcher. And it will score a run.
A two-out hit will bring at least one more batter up. Change up for a ball down low. Barehanded pickup. Number 18 is on with an RBI base hit. It's 9-8. There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. Fastball missed away. Whiffed at the heater on the inside corner. Hit to the left side of the infield. Throw to third. To third. Number one is aboard with a single. Bases are loaded. And there's two away. Number nine is now one for four at the plate today. Fouled off the left side. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Swing and a miss. The side is retired. Louisville leaves the bases loaded, and we're headed to the bottom of the sixth. It's 10-8.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs, now take the lead.
That foul ball caught the catcher. Breaking ball inside. That deuce missed away for a ball.
Two.
Throws a changeup through the zone for a strike. Breaking ball misses in for a ball. Three balls, two strikes. Ochoa is having a great ball game.
Like, he's been solid all night. He really has all his pitches working.
One out now.
That deuce missed away for a ball. Breaking ball on the inside corner at the knees. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Misses with a fastball low.
Two.
Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. 3-2.
Ball four.
Hung this one inside and the base on balls. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of him. That foul caught the catcher.
Two.
Breaking ball strike on the inside edge. Got one he could pull. Hits it down to third. And makes the catch for the out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 24 is digging in.
Here you go. That's two. Oh.
Changeup missed away for a ball.
Oh.
Fastball misses up out of the zone. Two balls, no strikes. Drills it to right. This inning is over. Texas Tech leaves a man on first with three innings remaining. It's 10-8. Number four is up next. A ground ball headed for the hole. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The junior is aboard with a base hit, and there's nobody out. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Swing and a miss on the changeup. high fastball. Swung through, the changeup away. Hit to shallow right. Number 44 is aboard with a single. Nobody out. Breaking ball catches the black on the outside. Fastball misses outside. Fouled away. One ball, two strikes. Ground ball to the left side. And one gone. Throw to first. They get two. In time to make the play. Number 25 is digging in. Breaking ball misses inside. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Fastball at the knees, caught the outside corner. Changeup misses wide.
All four.
Takes his base. Number 22 is 0 for 3 today. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Couldn't check his swing in time. Hit to short. He dives and caught it. The inning's over. Louisville leaves runners on the corners. Will go to the bottom half. It's 10 to 8. There's a fly ball. The outfielder racing after it. He's on with a single. Number 22 is up next. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Makes the grab. Little checking throw over. Number 6 is digging in. Pickoff throw just got back in time. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Back up the middle on the ground. He fields and fires to third, just off the edge of his glove. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Swing and a miss on the change at the letters. A little bit low. This one's hit to right. The right fielder moving under it now. And the out. The second. The Cardinals are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Little ground ball to the right side. He's out of there. Texas Tech strands two with two innings left. It's 10-8. Number 23 is up next. Breaking ball in and off the plate. Fastball low out of the zone. Grounder to right. Great diving stop. Over to first. One gone. Number 18 is digging in. Just missed with a fastball. Change up too high for a ball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Fouled back. Three and two. Breaking ball hit towards second. That baby was crushed back up the middle. The runner is going to try for two. The fielder comes up with it, throws towards second. He's aboard with a one-out triple. The Red Raiders are making a substitution. Alvarez is going to come in as a reliever.
A good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Number nine is one for five today with a single. Hit down to third. That's in time for the out. Makes the throw to first in time. Louisville leaves a man on third, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 10-8. Number 25 is digging in. A little bit low. Change up, low. Grounded to the first baseman. He's out of there. One out in the eighth.
Right.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Change up, one and two. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Hit to short, on to first. That's in time for the out. Number 30 is two for four today with two singles. A little bit low. A little bit low. Change up misses too high. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
All four.
On to first with a walk. Number 24 is 2-for-4 today with a single.
Change up with the letters, catches the outside corner. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first and the out. Texas Tech leaves a man on first with one inning to go. It's 10-8. Number 44 is the on-deck hitter. Number 4 is 5-for-5 today with 5 singles. Fastball inside, missing for a ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Breaking ball misses in. The batter swings and hits one to center. Makes the catch for the first out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 44 is up next.
That's one out. Here we go.
On the ground to third. Over to first. He's out. High breaking ball. A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to first. That retires the side. They go quietly 1-2-3. In the middle of the ninth, it's 10-8. The Cardinals are making a substitution. The senior is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer on his way in, and this is the right time to use him. This is why you have a closer to try to finish these ball games out. But go with the better defense right here to try to protect that lead.
Over to first and on to first for the out. Breaking ball down the middle. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Struck him out on a fastball. Number 6 is 3-for-5 today with 3 singles. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Change is in there for a strike. Breaking ball misses outside. Fastball misses high.
Two.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. The 3-2. Back up the middle. The fielder is able to come in under it. And that does it for the ball game. The final score, the Louisville Cardinals 10, the Texas Tech Red Raiders 8.
Well, it was a high-scoring ball game and really a tough night to play defense. You're out in the field so long in those long innings, it led to a lot of those defensive miscues. In the end, ton of runs scored, really an exciting ball game.
For my broadcast partner Kyle Peterson, this is Mike Patrick. We hope you've enjoyed this edition of MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.